has always had a strong passion for dramatic and musical theater. She has taken extracurricular theater classes and was a former student at Randolph Academy for the Arts. Zoebelle believes in the importance of self-expression and has gained her confidence through theater. She will be performing a monologue from Reasons to be Pretty by Neil LaBute.
That goes off on looks, or the more physical side of men, you know? It just totally hurts when you find out he's not at all into your face. And why that is, I don't know. I mean, what scientists would say about it, like the ones that study human behavior and whatnot, not that I'm saying this is full of any profound insight or anything, but any woman I know my age or younger would be super upset if she found out what I did. That her boyfriend thinks her face is okay. Okay! You can't swallow that and expect to come up smiling at the end or anything. There's just no good way to take it. And why we feel this way? I don't know. Maybe it's the TV, or the magazines, or the radio, or our moms telling us we're pretty even though we're not. Well, I think that I'm a realistic person. I know me, and even though he may treat me like I'm some old Buick in his backyard, rusting, something that he wants to fix but he'll never ever touch, I like what I've got, and I'm gonna protect it, because I like myself for who I am, and no TV, magazine, or guy will ever change that. Yes, I will do that, because, after all, I am a reason to be pretty.
Our first award is for Miss Philippines, Maria Clara. The award goes to
three.
Candidate
three.
Number